Albinos are the largest of all rhino species. Did you know that white rhinos were nearly hunted to extinction? 100 years ago, there were only 50 in the wild. Thanks to the great success of captive breeding, there are now more than 10,000. And Singapore Zoo has also successfully bred a bundle of white rhino babies. There's a chance to get up close with the world's fastest land mammal. The cheetah can run up to 115 kilometers per hour, making it the swiftest hunter in Africa. Look out for our three young giraffes in their open style exhibit that simulates their natural habitat in South Africa. It also features a viewing balcony where you will get to see eye to eye with these gentle creatures during the token feeding sessions. At the next wild stop coming up soon, let's stroll over to the delightful tropical grass where we are introduced to over 90 species of fruit, vegetables and spices around the campus.
From here,
through
flowers,
from
all
the lesser mouse deer, fat, and two-toed sloths, just to name a few. The proboscis monkey is highly endangered, and Singapore Zoo conducts extensive research on their distribution in Borneo. We take special care of these big-nosed monkeys, and more baby proboscis monkeys have been born in Singapore Zoo than in any other zoos in the world. Another exhibit you shouldn't miss is the reptile garden. Over 35 species of reptiles. The most impressive residents are surely the giant tortoise and Komodo dragon. Please remain seated until we've come to a complete stop. Then you can alight safely and spend as much time exploring as you like.
Station 2, Fraja Forest, Reptile Garden and Rainforest.
Exhibit. Relax by the viewing gallery and observe our estuarine crocodile as it lurks just beneath the water. Don't forget to take a photo with our life-size crocodile statue peeking out under the Sungai Buaya exhibit sign. Getting close to the heart of Singapore Zoo now. This is perhaps the most scenic spot at Singapore Zoo. Garden with a view. This is also the resting place of our most famous and beloved orangutan, Albin, who died of old age in February 2008. For the longest time, Albin was the icon of Singapore Zoo and the only non-human recipient of a special tourism ambassador award. By the Singapore Tourism Board in 1992. There are lots of aquatic creatures here. Watch the sea lions and African penguins dive for their fishy prey. Catch the splash.